What's up, my dudes? Glad you're still alive, and I hope you're staying healthy. Today, we've got the new products of April to go over, and we've got some giveaway winners to announce. All right, so giveaways first. The first giveaway we're doing, because we have two to give away to announce, is the tax return sale, the video with all the money raining down from the ceiling. That we're giving away a OLM 2017 TR style side skirts. Those are not just for the 2017s or newer. It's gonna fit all models from 2020 to 2013. So the winner that got those was Beyond B. So you're getting a set of side skirts. Now next, the other giveaway was the Faction Fab lowering springs. When I did a review on that video, if you haven't seen it, you should check it out. Link's gonna be down in the description. I'll make a little poppy up thingy up here. Anyways, the winner for that, you're getting a set of Faction Fab lowering springs, is George. So congrats, George. Both of you guys, I have emailed, so check your inbox so we can get an address and ship these on out to you. So the first product is going to be this OLM carbon fiber bumper cover for the 2017 and newer 86s. This goes right where that black piece is. That's where your tow hook connects. That's why it's in two different pieces. If we had the 86 around, I would show you what this looks like installed, but rest in peace, 86. So this goes over top that black part, actually goes this way, and then this is in two pieces because this is the part where you'd pop off, and that's where your tow hook thread end point is. So that goes right there. It's normally black, kind of like a matte black on the factory bumper, but this makes it a nice gloss carbon fiber. Almost said chrome. This is definitely carbon fiber. Next couple things are also gonna be from OLM, like this carbon fiber hollow grill cover that goes on the side. This has a cutout here so your paint matched your original one, the factory one, can pop out here. So you get a little bit of color from your car, not just carbon fiber. From Toyota, we have a GR license plate lock bolt. So if someone's trying to steal your license plate, you got some sick bolts that with the GR Gazoo Racing logo on there so they can't steal them. Then we also have a dress up bolt kit made out of titanium for the engine bay. So you get a bunch of bolts. There's a bunch of different colors to choose from if you want to dress up your engine bay. They're made out of titanium, so they're technically lighter than the bolts. But I mean, this is for looks, not for lightness. Now also for the engine, we have some Grim Speed head gaskets that come in three different thicknesses. We've got this one, this is a 0.78 millimeter. We got 1.05 millimeter, and then we have a 1.45 millimeter as well. They're also bored out a little bit. They're a little bit wider, so if you're gonna overbore, they allow for half a millimeter wider. So that's an 86.5 millimeter bore overall that these ones are gonna be good to go. They use a special coating that's supposed to prevent it from leaking, and they use multi-layer steel construction. That was my multi-layer diagram. So there's gonna be less chances of this failing, so it should hold up to more abuse on the engine. Now, if you're installing this, you might want to wear some gloves. And this month, we've got some Tane suspension gloves on our website. So if you like the Tane brand, and I've been told it's pronounced Tane and not teen, it's Tane, like pain with a T. Anyways, Tane gloves are now available on the website. All right, from OLM, we have two roof spoilers. We have, and they're both different styles. This one's the aggressive paint match style. Comes in a bunch of different colors. You got little vortex generators here. It's pretty thin compared to this one, but this one's transparent. You got some aggressive shapes here. This kind of like looks like it extends the windshield. The rear windshield looks like it's a part of the rear windshield, while this extends your roof because it's matching the same color. We got it in white. I'll show you on a white car, and we got a black one, and I'll show you on the black BRZ. Now, last up for the FRS and BRZ and 86, we have some bags. They're from Airlift Performance, and we're not installing it on our BRZ because we're gonna be doing drifty things, of course. But on the other channel, the Super Speed side, where we sell the WRX and STI stuff, Kevin's installing it on the STI. So if you wanna see the install process on an STI, you can go check out the first videos live on the Super Speed channel. We also just started a stimulus sale. So you can save 12% off on our website by using code STAYHOME12. So hopefully you guys are staying home. You can shop a little on the internet and save a little bit of money. Also, it's probably a good idea to follow Instagram and Facebook because we're gonna be doing some special deals on there as well. So with that, let's go and talk about the super parts. All right, so moving on to the Supra. The first one is the coolest, and it's my favorite body kit for this Supra, and it's the HKS Premium Body Kit. This thing is wild. We saw it at SEMA, so I got some footage of it for you guys. There's three different versions you can get. You can get it with just the body kit plus the wing, and then you can buy the wing by itself. The wing, whoo, this thing is a gnarly chassis mounted wing. Now, if you buy it without the wing, and you want to get the wing later, it's going to be about $1,000 more. But if you get the body kit with the wing, you're going to be saving $1,000 by getting them together. So just food for thought. It's not a big market that's going to be buying it for the Supra, but if you are, man, whoo, this thing is gnarly. Now, AMS has released a catted downpipe. So if you're trying to stay emissions friendly, emission compliant, you can now have some more horsepower without hurting the government's feelings. And next we have a Sabon TR style carbon fiber rear spoiler for the Supra. Now next we have a long list of OLM carbon fiber bits, so let's get into that. From OLM we have rear hatch struts, we've got carbon rain channel covers, we've got carbon A-pillar covers, we've got door panel covers that are in carbon fiber. These ones are not vinyl, these are real carbon. We've got an anodized fuel cap, and we have a carbon reverse lamp cover. And then last but not least, we've got this little JDM toy car Supra. It's the first time I'm looking at this, hold on. Ooh, this is the same color as our red one. So this box is all in Japanese, so I have no idea what it says, but what I can tell you is this is a 1-to-60-second scale and is made by Takara Tomy. And if I don't have to put this back in inventory, this is going on my desk. All right, so that wraps up April for us with all the new products that we've brought in this month. All the links are going to be down in the description, just like they always are. Remember to use code STAYHOME12 to save 12% off on the website. And if you have any questions at all, feel free to send us an email at sales@ftspeed.com. Stay safe out there, and I'll see you guys next time. Now, AMS has released a catted downpipe. Here's the list. We have a carbon, rear hatch struts. We've got rear rain,